lateral ligament injury of the knee. Okay, we do pushing, push stomach channel, GB channel, and we do the medial side, spleen channel, liver channel, and we do kneading, stomach channel. Or like we can use a one hand kneading. And we do plugging, sound plugging, GB channel. Then we do rolling, stomach channel. We can do elbow rolling or we can do the wrist rolling. This is elbow rolling and switch. Do the wrist. Okay, then kneading, plugging and rolling, repeat on the medial side. Okay, repeat kneading, plugging and rolling on the medial side. Okay, the lower leg we can use a one palm kneading. Sound plugging. Elbow rolling. Okay. Pinching above the knee joint. On the knee joint. Below the knee joint. Okay. Three area. Above joint. And below the joint, okay? Three part, pinching, okay? Acupressure, spleen 6 and spleen 9. Find out the tender point. The tender area is stronger
and the other point is later. So usually the tender point is around the knee, so like a spleen 9. So we do spleen 9 heavier, spleen 6 lighter. Then we move to spleen 10 and spleen 11. Okay. Then we switch. The spleen 10 is heavier and spleen 11 is lighter. Okay. Then we move to liver 7 and liver 8. So liver 7 and liver 8. Eight is more heavier and the 7 is more lighter. Okay. Stomach 34 and 33. 34 is heavier, 33 is lighter. Okay, then we switch to UB40 and UB39. So we use the two finger grasping for UB40 and UB39. Okay, two finger grasping. Okay. True treatment. I do rotation and kneading same time. The rotation is a knee and the hip rotation same time. The kneading is we put the hand on the stomach 36, GB34 area. We do the rotation and the kneading same time. When the rotate, same time we do the kneading here. Okay? So rotation and kneading same time. Okay, and we do rotation and plugging same time. We do the plugging, thumb plugging on UB39. Okay, so we do rotate and plug same time. Okay, or we keep patient the hip flex. Okay, so we do the kneading here, and we do the plugging here. Okay, after that, we do the rotation again. 1, 2, 3, then we do pulling. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Rotation, 1, 2, 3, then we do traction. For large, above the knee, on the knee, below the knee, for large. For large, above the knee, on the knee and below the knee. Shaking. Beating. Medial side and lateral side.